Lord Snowdon, the photographer, filmmaker, and former husband of the late Princess Margaret, has died aged 86. A Buckingham Palace spokesman said he passed away peacefully at his home. Snowdon, born Antony Armstrong-Jones, photographed dozens of famous faces during his career. He married Margaret in 1960, but the couple divorced in a blaze of publicity in the 70s, the first such royal split since the days of Henry VIII.